You can delete variables using the delete tool. This works for auxiliary variables, for flows, for stocks, and even for parts of flows if you want to change the stock and flow chain.